Of course. Thank you for asking so nicely. So here we go. I added English cucumber cut in very tiny pieces, and I went on with scallions or green onions sliced. Jalapeño or serrano pepper, deveined if you don't like very spicy food. Celery for some crunch, red onion, and then a bunch of fresh cilantro. Imitation crab, mayo, lime juice, apple cider vinegar, the juice of canned jalapeños, Tabasco sauce, salt, and pepper. And that's it.